It's Mr. High, yeah, it's me again. So sad, I need a friend. Thought y'all could sedate your mistake, was putting a needle in. Y'all broke skin, now all the demons, they keep on creeping in. Your mouth is full of shit, I might hit the lip when I piss in it. I took a pic and posted on my Twitter like, what's happening? I hope that I can get a couple likes and find a better bitch with nice tits, a nice ass, some nice lips, a nice rack. She said, you're coming too quick. I said, bitch, you define fast. I look up at the clock, how much time passed? 1 minute, oh yeah, you know a minute. Was straight drilling that fine ass. She said, I think you're lying, I'm tired. And where's the wine at? And where is all the weed? I'm gonna need it, something to climax. I said, okay, well, let me see what I got. I started searching around my house, I found my ex-girl's top. I went from soft to jacking off, now I'm in need of a mop. And I hear her yelling from my room, Mark, I said, I want pot. Destined to flop, cause look at all the bullshit on top. My only chance at success is if Kanye tells me to stop. While I'm at the Grammys and they hand me the award for best pop. And I think I'm joining One Direction, now that Malik is lost. Need a moment to pause, I wanna say, hi, Miss Swift. If you ever gave me the chance and I could show you my dick, I could send you a pic. I don't care if Harry doesn't like wit. Like B and J, Wit and Tay, we could take over this shit. We could take over this shit. Me and you, we could take over this shit. But for real though, yo, so why'd you send your daughter to college here in the first place? You paid 20k and your daughter became a sperm bank. Was fucking five guys on the first day. She learned how to suck a dick and still hasn't experienced the first. Ay, damn, she's looking up from her knees. She knows about whiskey, meat, double D's in the trees. She's getting high because the last guy, he left her with ease. Asking him, please don't leave, you said you love me. I'm Tinder swiping right like which bitch gon' fuck me. You know that I'm the man. 5 grams of protein and some money. And girls are saying they love me. And guys are wishing they was me. I'm offering nothing more than a washboard on my tummy. It's funny, I might go name my next album The Carter 7 and sell a bunch of copies outside of 7-Eleven and make it sound like shit so that no one can comprehend it. Baby, must have fucked your ears in that career, cause you ain't selling. I'm not dissing. Who you think I'm dissing? It's someone different. I try to be nice and